After an extremely long, strenuous morning of editing multiple videos, vlogs, night biking, getting ready for live stream week, I'm still in bed at 1:30. Good morning, me. See what the day prevails. Let's see. Jillian spent the night over from last night. Haley and Courtney were over yesterday, too, but they went back home both. I'm going to finally get ready and prepare for whatever is next. Soon enough, I'm beginning my cooking live stream. Starting to get back on the Setless FM. There is this one guy, ML Gunderson. Cubed for a bit, worked on, assess my videos. I'm gonna upload my vlog probably as I'm riding with Jillian and Mom, because I am riding with Mom. I'm riding with Jillian and Mom. Jillian's gonna be dropped off, I believe, and me and Mom are gonna go shop at a couple places. Once I get back, I'm gonna do my live stream.
I remember that gate. Is that a Jeep chair? Oh, I love that. That was the car I wanted for my first car, remember?
There's a Corvette to the left. I didn't know there was an auto place here.
This is my car with all my Protect Roe v. Wade stuff all over.
Yeah. Gotta watch that. Alright. We went here like one other time in August. This is where we got those two gray dressers for the front room and the lamps, I believe. Mm-hmm. So this place has offered us some stuff. And this is the infamous place that has like $5 couches. No way. This one actually has $75. See, there can be a difference. $5. Yes, we got ice cream or Chick-fil-A too. We went in there to look to see if there was any, like, possibly holder or table for the swim spa to put our phone and drinks and towels and stuff on. But we need the Suburban, we didn't really see much as well. Yeah. I love home. These houses back here border Montessori. You can kind of see the building. Right there. Boom. Oh, there's more.
I found it. It's town hall.
Yeah. You know, it's bad when even the camera can pick up these clouds. Holy crap, man. Oh, is Dad in there? Apparently Dad hasn't really been feeling well. He's like a headache or something, so I think I'm gonna chill out the rest of the day. I still have not gone to do my live stream. If you don't know, it's gonna be cooking, and I'm probably gonna be in here, of course. Probably make like a quesadilla and some mac and cheese and maybe a drink in there. I don't know. So I gotta find an opportune time to do it. I just finished my live stream, started to eat, and I just bit my tongue so badly. Accidentally. Anyway, live stream went well. I made some of this and didn't really talk much. There's not many. I think I saw one person, one people was coming in, popping in. I respect you. Alright, I'm going to carry on the rest of my day. Ooh, I need to upload my vlog. I think I'll probably get in the swim spa again tonight. It's probably going to be a daily thing, honestly. So, see you then, if the weather's not bad. It's pretty hot and humid, but the storm's been on. Yep, I am in the hot tub now. Sooner than I thought, but I was like, you know, yeah, let's do it. Yeah, I still need to upload my vlog and work on the thumbnail of the live stream week. Oh, my hair.
Still got it. Remember to wash your hands, your mom said, not touch what you're drinking.
I just edited a couple more videos and was on my laptop for a while. Laptop's just gone off. Look at this dog hair, dude. That is gross. Today was a good day. I feel like it's not often anymore that I make these outros at night, but it's the next day. It may seem like I just filmed a bunch throughout the night, but it is July 20th, and today was a good day. Really, yesterday, but it's always how it goes here. As I say today, the day later, or 2 days in some situation, in some circumstances. But I woke up and got ready and had live stream week one in mind. I finished uploading and editing a whole bunch of videos. And very proud of myself for it. Jillian was here in the morning. Me and mom went to drop her off in her car, which was being fixed. And I think after dropping her off and saying our goodbyes, we headed to Chick-fil-A. Or I got a little Chick-fil-A ice cream and fries. And then we stopped by the resale store to look for maybe a table to set clothes and phones and drinks on it. The swim spa, but mainly after that is we went through the back roads of a little apartment complex or like duplex houses neighborhood little plaza that's directly behind Isla Montessori, which is of course where I went to school throughout 2017 to 2020. And I've always seen those houses and those buildings, so I could tell they were houses or maybe apartments, like they were like directly behind the playground and the animal pen. And also the resale building was also right next where the basketball courts were, like, you know, the recess, like, you know, the playground of Montessori. No, but after that, then we got back home and eventually I did my live stream and cooked, and eventually I got in the spa and then took a shower, and that was the night. So two main takeaways from the video were the errands and the back way and the never before seen area that I filmed behind Isla Montessori, and the live stream, first day of live stream week 2. So thank you guys for watching, and peace.